Well, Larry and I were friends from the beginning. Crazy, happy, dancing all the time. And then when he started playing records, he became very serious about what he was doing.
In New York, Nicky taught us pretty much everything about music, you know, and how we handle equipment and sound and all the rest of those things.
The Garage started doing parties in 1976. They were called construction parties and opened up the end of 77.
All of a sudden, Larry Levan attacked right in front of me, on the bed. They're fighting and they're throwing punches and they're going at it.
And I'd gone to the Paradise Garage accidentally, you know, in the 80s. I didn't even fucking know that it was a legendary club.
The essence of the Garage, which was really the most powerful, potent musical journey one could imagine.